Okay, guys, we're gonna get started. Welcome, Karen. Guys, welcome to Build Monday. So, like I was saying to the group peeps here, it's a nice build. We have 7 exercises that we're gonna do with varying times, okay, work and rest times. We're gonna try to get through 7 rounds of it, so don't be scared. 7 exercises, 7 rounds. But you guys will really like the exercises. I like them. I think they're really good for your body and your lower back, and we're hitting all the muscle groups this evening. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, if you guys have a kettlebell at home, you know, you can use a kettlebell or dumbbells, okay? Either or, you don't have to have a kettlebell, but I will show the exercises with a kettlebell, some of them. But the first one, our first exercise in our, this one circuit, it's just one circuit, okay? That's all we have, it's just one circuit tonight. This is gonna be a V-up static hold with a bicep curl to a overhead press. So you're working abs, but also biceps. So you're in a V static hold, you're gonna go to a bicep curl and then overhead press, okay? So you really wanna make sure your core is engaged for that one, because you'll fall right back over like I almost did. Now, if that's too much, you can bend your knees, all right? And then you can just lean back at 45, or you can drop your heels and press up, okay? Do what's best for you, but you wanna activate that core in the meantime. So that's with the V static with a bicep curl to overhead press, all right? Next one, our second exercise, is a diagonal front raise in your alternating side. So I'm gonna show you this with a kettlebell first. So this is a diagonal. So you're gonna start in the low position. You're gonna go from one side, go through the other, and go back down to the other. So you're going from hip to diagonal to that side, going straight across from that side down to the other hip. And then you're gonna alternate. So you're getting sides in there and shoulder. Try to keep those hips locked, all right? I'll show you what it looks like for a dumbbell. You could do it holding a dumbbell. I kind of don't like the dumbbell because it gets kind of distracting. Yeah, you would have to hold the dumbbell like this from the ends. So you're going from the hip up to that side. So you're going starting from the right hip to the left side. Cross the body to the right, corner, down to the left, and then reverse. So you're gonna reverse order. That is what it looks like with a dumbbell. That is exercise 2. Woo! All right, next one that we're gonna work some back, lower back. So these are called prone lat rows followed by swimmers. I'll show you what this looks like. So, it's gonna be in this position. This is your starting position. You're gonna lift up your legs and your upper body at the same time. So you're gonna go into a row, coming back to a swimmer. Back, row, back, swimmer. So every time I do an upper movement, as I lift, I'm lifting my legs, same time. As my upper body is lifting up, swimmer. So it's a row. So squeezing those shoulder blades back, bring those arms forward, then going swimming, okay? All right, that's very good for your lower back as well as your shoulders too. Okay, next one is a sumo squat. So sumo squat position, toes are pointed out. You're gonna go into a squat press and come back up. Squat press. As you squat down, you're pressing out. And then come back up as you bring it back in. Okay, next one is a dumbbell row to a dumbbell reverse fly. So you're going into a row, then reverse fly, row, reverse fly. So keep those elbows into the side and go into that fly. But try to keep that chest down for that fly. Okay, next one is a dumbbell lateral lunge followed by a single arm lateral raise. I'll show you what this looks like. So you're lunging to one side, going to the lunge, you're bringing the weight all the way to your foot, sitting back into that glute. As you come up, going to a raise, right to shoulder height. Raise. So it's kind of like a little pendulum swing. Yeah, and then you're switching. Okay, slow and controlled. Okay, our last one is a plank with a dumbbell tricep extension. So you're gonna be in a high plank, and you're just doing this, tricep extension. Slow and controlled. And we're gonna switch halfway on this one. Stay halfway. Switch the other side, keeping the elbow into your side, arm is up. Keep those hips squared, even, facing the ground. Yeah, but you wanna keep those hips squared, facing the mat. You'll tend to wanna pick up your hips and turn. You wanna keep them squared. Okay, that's it, all right, good. Okay, get your weights that you need. We're gonna start with our warm-up, our dynamic warm-up. This one is very slow. We're gonna get the blood flow into the limbs. And get started here. Okay. Okay guys, let's start into the rocker. We're doing those adductor rockers. So this is your position. Starting position, you're gonna be in that kneeling position. Leg is extended. Hands are placed to the ground and you're just rocking forward and then back. You're keeping your hands down on the ground the whole time. Going up and down, sitting back into the heel. Good. So we're just stretching out the hip flexor. Good. Let's do five more. Sitting all the way back into the heel. Three. Two. One more, and then we're gonna switch the other side. Good. Okay, let's switch the other side, guys. All right, here we go. Post hands down, let's do it. Let's rock back, and then we're rocking forward. Back, forward, two. Three. Four. We're warming up the hip flexors right now. Five, we got five more. Good. We got three more. Two, last one. One. Okay, this one, guys, you're going to be in a tabletop position. One hand behind the head. And we're going to do that thoracic spine stretch. So you're bringing your elbow to the other arm. Then following your eyes to the elbow all the way up. Good. Kind of like an A-frame stretch that we do that when we're standing up. But we're just on our knees. Perfect. Following your eyes to your elbow. We got five more. Eight. Two more. Last one. By the way, we're doing 10 reps per side, okay? If you guys are on your own. Do 10 reps per side. Take it nice and slow. Make sure you're getting that good stretch in your shoulder blades. You got a lot of shoulders in this one, so you really want to take the time. Get the blood flow back in there in the scapula. We got five more. And I got one more. You guys finish wherever you're at. Good. Okay, next is called the rest, flex, and extend. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go right into a cobra. Okay, on your hands, stretch. Good. All right, now what we're gonna do is bring it back, sitting back into our heels. And then stretching the upper back. Good, let's do it again. Drop those hips again, go right back into that cobra. Good. Now let's bring it back. So we're just loosening up the lower back, stretching out the quads as well and the core. There we go. Let's stretch back. Ooh, that feels good in the upper back. Let's do it again. Do it again. Up. Okay, let's do one more. Okay. Next, guys, let's be in a tabletop position. We're going to be in a high plank, and this one is called a quad tuck. So you're drawing your knee in into your forehead and then extend. Here we go. So draw that knee in, tuck your head into your knee, and then extend that leg. Good. We got three more left on that side. One more. Good. Okay, here we go. Next one. So you kind of want to hold it right there so you feel that kind of crunch in those abs. So those abs engage. You got three more. One more. Good. All right. Okay, next what we're going to do is a single leg glute bridge. So we're going to be laying on our back. You want to make sure you're in that glute bridge position, okay? So bring those heels to your fingertips. And then when you're ready, extend one leg straight up, the other one leg's down, and we're going to lift it right up to those hips and then bring those hips back down. Good. Let's do a few more. We're just staying on that one side only. Up and down. Two, we got one more. Good, now keep those hips up. Now switch the other side. Keep the other leg up, bring the other leg up, and then here we go, drop those hips. Here we go, lifting up. Three, good. Using all that pressure on the heel to push your hips up. Two, and one. Okay, good. Next, guys, here we go. We're gonna go into the standing position. This is hands behind the head. We're gonna go into the air squat. Hands behind the head. And we're gonna go right into that squat. So we're gonna warm up those glutes and the hip flexors. All that weight in the back of the heel. Keep that chest open and up. Good. Got five. There we go, we got four. We got three, we got two, and one. Good. All right, guys, here we go. We're going into it. I'm not sure why my music just stopped. Here we go. Okay. Great. All right, guys, I don't know what's not working. Okay. All right. Lovely. Okay, we're gonna get started here. I'll show you guys what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into that first exercise. And this is just how I start my Mondays, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what is going on? I love technology. All right, well, I don't have time to deal with that right now. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna get started with our first exercise. And this is our static V up with a bicep curl, okay? And this again, this is gonna be our 30 seconds of work time, 15 seconds of rest. I'll show you what we got. Here we go. Three, two, and one. Good. So you're in that static V up position. You're gonna go into that bicep curl and then overhead press. Good. Palms are facing in for that press, I know. Now if you need to, bring down the heels. You can bring the heels down. Toes are up. You can lean back at that 45 degree. Keep those elbows in. you want to challenge yourself, pick up those feet. You got 3, 2, 1, good. Okay, next one. We're gonna be in that standing position. This is our diagonal front raise. So you're gonna start from one low hip. Start from your right low hip. We're gonna go right to that far upper left corner. So we're gonna go up and then cross the body to the right and go down to the left and then reverse it. Good. Now try to lock those hips square in front. Good. Try not to turn those hips. You're just moving those shoulders. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Got 14 seconds. Breathe through it. Good. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. This is our prone body weight lat row with the swimmer. Okay? So you're going to be on your belly. You're going to go into the row position. So this is your starting position. You're going to lift up into that row starting now. So you're rowing up, coming back, swim up. Bring your chest back down. Go up for the row. Go down. Come up for the swim. Good. Arm start. This is your starting position. You're coming back into that row, squeezing the shoulders back together. Now we're going into the swim. You're picking up those lower legs as you lift your chest up as well. Swim. Got 3, 2, and 1. Good. Okay, guys. This one's a little bit quicker. It's only got 30 seconds to work, 12 seconds to rest. We're going to go in that sumo squat with that press out. So toes are out. You're in that sumo stance. As we go down into that squat, you're pressing straight out. Press, come in and standing back up. Good. Got it. Good. Coming straight out. Got 18 seconds. Looking good. That's it. 10. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, this one's our dumbbell row, followed by that dumbbell reverse fly. So I'm gonna grab your dumbbells next. You're gonna be bent over slightly, back is straight. We're gonna go into the row first. So you're going to the row. Then as you come down, you're gonna go into the fly. Good. Now try to keep that chest down when you go into that fly. Try not to lift them up. Go in that row, then fly. Got 15 seconds. Try to squeeze those shoulder blades back together. Got 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Good. All right. This one's our dumbbell lateral lunge, followed by that single arm lateral raise. So we're going to stick to one side, so we're going to go to our left side. We're lunging to our left, and then as we step back in, we're going to that lateral raise. So we're stepping out, keep the arm down. As we come up, we're going to the raise. Good. Just kind of look like a little lever with your arm. Sitting back into that glute when you go in that lunge. Keep that chest up. Come up. Good. Now, guys, let's switch the other side. Come on. Here we go. Sitting into that glute. Bring that arm right to shoulder height. 1. Good. Okay. Guys, this one is our high plank position followed by that dumbbell tricep extension. This is our last exercise in our first round. This one's a faster working time. As you can tell, here we go. So we got 15 seconds per arm. You're staying to one side only. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch the other side. I like a good base in my feet. I like them a little bit separated apart so I can square my hips down. Got 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. All right. That's your little test. You did your first round first. We're going to go on our second round. This is going to be longer. 40 seconds with 15 seconds to rest. Grab a little sip. Okay. I'm changing the work time to 40 seconds. And we got this. Okay, here we go. Guys, we're back to that static V up with the bicep curl to the shoulder press. Head to your mat now. Here we go, you got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, so if you need to start with those heels and toes down, you can do that, just keep those toes up. Leaning back at 45 degrees. Good, now if you want to, pick those feet up a little bit. If you want to balance, kind of like in that Russian twist position. And if you really want to get into it, straighten those legs out. Got 15 seconds, woo! A lot of core activation as well, working those arms. You got it, there you go, come on. You got 4, 3, 2, 1, yes. All right, now we're gonna go to that standing position. This is our diagonal front raise. Now, we might have to change weight, guys. 18 is a long, well, we got 40 seconds. I'm gonna try to do it with this for 40 seconds. We'll see. Starting from that low hip, go to the next. Slow and controlled. This one, you wanna pace yourself. Keep that core tight and engaged the whole time. That's gonna be your friend in this one. Okay, we're halfway. We might have to go down and wait on the next time. There you go. You guys got it, come on. Going back to reverse. Woo! So a lot of core and shoulders. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. All right, guys. Prone body weight with that lat rows followed by that swimmer. It should feel really good with those shoulders and that lower back. This is your starting positions, arm fully extended. Here we go, we're lifting up for that row. Squeeze those shoulder blades back, come back, and go into swimmers. Coming back, go into the row, lift that chest, squeeze those shoulder blades back. Now swim, push that water back. Row, good. Swim, got 20 seconds. There you go, do the best you can, Dave, there you go. 15 seconds. Girl, now lift those legs up. Good. So you lift your chest up, you're lifting those legs up too at the same time. You got it. Nice. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Good. That's a lot of lower back. That's perfect for your lower back. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go to the sumo squat with the forward press. So you're holding that dumbbell or kettlebell to your chest. Feet are out to that sumo, we're going down and pressing out. Good, here we go. This one has a lot of shoulders in it tonight. Good. Trying to keep all that weight in the back of the heels, sitting into that squat. Got 15 seconds. Excellent. 8 seconds. Nice, Brenda. You go, Dave. Got 3, 2, and 1. Good, okay. This is our dumbbell row with the reverse fly. Okay. Whew, try not to lift that chest up for that fly. Here we go, we're going to the row first and then to the fly, good. Row, squeeze those elbows back. Fly, squeeze those shoulders blades back. Good. I'm keeping my neck neutral to my spine. We're halfway. Make sure you're breathing. Got 14 seconds. It's good old build. That's what we're doing, good old build. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, this is our lateral lunge, followed by that single arm lateral raise. I'll do a better time this time, keeping time, switching halfway. We got 20 seconds per side. Here we go. So we're sticking to one side only. As we come up, we're raising that arm right to shoulder height. Bring that dumbbell right close to the foot. Raise it into shoulder height. Okay, we got 10 seconds left on this side. Keep that chest up. Whole time as you go down to that lateral. 2 and 1. Okay, here we go. Switch the other side. It's quick transition. Getting that good form. Sit back into the glute. We're hitting all angles of the shoulder tonight. You got 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, next is that plank with the dumbbell tricep extension. Okay. You got 5 seconds to get there. We have 20 seconds per side, starting now. Here we go. I got my feet spaced out further apart so I can keep my hips squared. Got 8 seconds left on the side. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch. Here we go. Yeah. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Grab a sip of water. We're going to go down. Our work time is always increasing. We've got 2 longer work times. We've got 50 seconds and then a minute. Okay, our minute's the longest working time we have. We're gonna go to 50 seconds next. Okay, so we're gonna go back into that static V up for 50 seconds, guys. Here we go. Let's get to the mat. Let's grab those dumbbells. We're gonna start. Okay, here we go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here you go. Go in that static V up. Bicep curl. And then go in that shoulder press. Palms are facing in. Keep those elbows into your side. Straighten my legs out a little bit. We're halfway. Come on, you got it. Got 10. That's it, dude. Come on, hang in there. Engaging that core. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Okay, guys, diagonal front raise. I'm gonna change my weight. I'm gonna change it with a dumbbell just because my shoulder is bothering me. Here we go. 2 and 1. So I'm starting from my left, go right to the top corner, the other side and down. I'm keeping my hips locked. The only thing that's moving are those arms. Woo. Working that core as well, holding that weight. Looks like we're not doing shoulders tomorrow. No. Oh my word. Definitely not. Holy moly, boulder shoulders here, guys. 18 seconds. I'm starting to sweat. You got 10. You got 5, 4, reverse that direction, 2, and 1. Oh, all right, we're prone style, so we're laying flat on our belly. This is our row, followed by the swimmer. Let's get in position on that mat. You got 5 seconds to get there with our arms fully extended. Okay, here we go. We're going into that row. Lift those legs up too as well. Then go into the swimmer, pushing that water back. There we go. Come up for that row. Pushing it like you're swimming back. There you go. Excellent. Good, guys. Lift those legs up with it. Working some lower back and those shoulders. Good. If you guys are always wondering how I can work my lower back, This is it. There we go. Excellent. Got 12 seconds. You know, this looks easy, but when you do a long time, you feel the burn. 2 and 1. Good. I know, that is a sneaky one. Okay, this is our sumo squat, followed by that forward press out. I think I'm gonna stick with the weight, the 18 kettlebell on this one. We'll see. I think we're okay with this one. Okay, here we go. Woo. You wanna really sit into those glutes. That will actually help you press that weight out, to be honest. Good. Sit into the glutes. Oh. Here we go. Excellent. We're halfway, guys. Keep that pace. You want to get a good pace with this when your time is increasing. 15 seconds. Keep that chest up. Push that weight through that chest. You got 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go. All right, this is our dumbbell row with that dumbbell reverse fly. Take your time again with this one. That fly is gonna start burning. You got 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Back is super straight. Draw that belly button in to help support your lower back. Take the time with that each movement. Here we go. We're officially halfway. Got 15. Got 10 seconds. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my word. Okay, this is our dumbbell lateral lunge, followed by that single arm lateral raise. We're gonna go to the left side. Here we go, 25 seconds per side. Here we go, starting now. Coming up to raise. Woo. Control that arm. Lift that arm right to shoulder height. Get that chest up. Five seconds. One more. 1 second. And change. Good. Excellent. Next side. Get right into it. Got 15 seconds left on this side. Eight seconds. Sitting back into that glute. Then back into that right glute. 3, 2, 1. Good. This is our plank with a dumbbell tricep extension. All right. 25 seconds per side. Here we go. Important thing is keeping that core engaged. Lock those hips squared down. Pace yourself on this one. There we go. Feel that core shake, it's working. Come on, you got it. Keep that elbow up into your side. Got 3, 2, 1. Good, switch. Woo. Lock those hips down. Keep that elbow into your side. Got 10 seconds. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That was hard. That got me in the yellow. Oh. Oh yeah. Beat a sweat. Okay. All right, this is our longest working time, guys, of this evening, of this workout. We're only gonna do it once. It's gonna be a minute. Ugh. Grab some water. And you might need to change some weight to go a little bit lower to hang in there. You can do that. Okay. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Okay. Okay, this is gonna be a minute. Again, the trick is pacing yourself. Slow and control. Wins the race on this one. We're saying 15 seconds of rest. You guys are all set. Awesome. Here we go. We're going to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Okay. So bicep curl into that shoulder press. Now I have my legs extended to challenge myself. If you need to, you can slightly bend your knees if you need to. Or rest your heels down, toes are up. I really want you to engage that core as leaning back. Halfway. You got 25 seconds. Keep those elbows in for that bicep curl. Palms face in for that shoulder press. Come on, hang in there. 8 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Excellent job, guys. Good work. Okay, this is our diagonal front raise. I'm sticking with that light dumbbell for this one because we have a minute. You got 3 seconds to get there. Here we go, starting from that low hip, either side, whatever side you choose to do. Going from corner to corner in the reverse direction. Lock those hips squared front, so they shouldn't be turning. Just those arms. Really keep that core engaged. Good. Right to shoulder height when you lift that weight. Back down. There we go. 30 seconds, we're halfway. Got 20 seconds, hang in there. You guys are doing great. Keep those arms straight if you can. Every movement, even when you go in that diagonal. Here we go, we got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, let's go to that prone position, laying flat on our bellies. We're gonna go into that row and then the swimmers. Got 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. We're lifting up with that row first and then go to the swimmers. Good. You should feel really good with the shoulders. You're lifting up, squeezing those shoulder blades back together, bringing those elbows back. Now we're pushing back with our palms. This is in swimming position. Lift up, lift those lower legs up. We're halfway, guys. Good, keep it going. This is our longest working time. Here we go, 15. We got 3, 2, 1, good. Woo. Just went on that one. Sumo squat with that forward press is next. I'm gonna try to do it with this 18. Okay, toes are out. Going down, pressing straight out to that chest. Slow and controlled here. I'm slowing the movement as I push that weight through the chest. Good. Make sure you're breathing through every movement. Okay, we're halfway. Come on, hang in there. 20 seconds. Got 12. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. All right, this is our dumbbell row with that dumbbell reverse fly. That's next. Oh, yeah. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Go into that row and then go to that fly. Good. Keep your chest down for that fly. There you go. Pacing yourself. Okay, halfway. Bring those elbows right into your side. 20 seconds. There we go. Roll that belly button in and support that lower back. You got 8 seconds. Here we go. Almost there. 3, 2, and 1. Oh, okay. Dumbbell lateral lunge followed by that lateral raise. Here we go. And 3, 2, and 1. We're sticking to 30 seconds per side. Turn up to shoulder height. Keep that chest up, facing out the whole time. Sink back into that glute. 10 seconds left on the side. And switch, guys. When you finish, switch the other side. Here we go. You got 20 seconds. Make sure you're bringing that weight right to shoulder height. 10 seconds. Send back into the glute. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay. Dumbbell tricep extension, guys. Got 30 seconds per side on this one. Ooh, the mat. Here we go. Square those feet out. Keep those elbow in. Pacing yourself. You guys got this. Now, if you need to, you can always drop to your knees. Okay? And you can still keep that arm up, but you're on your knees. Here you got 3, 2, 1. Good. Switch the other side. Gotta hit the other arm. Come on, you got it. 18 seconds. Hang in there. Got time. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, good job, man. That was a long round. It's the last time you ever did minute on that one. Okay, grab a little sip. We're gonna go down in working time. It's gonna be 40 seconds. 40 seconds is gonna be our next working time. You guys made it through a minute, you made it through 50 seconds, you can make it through 40. Whew. It's a little deceiving in that little heart rate up in this whole thing. Okay. Here we go. So we're gonna go to 40 seconds of work. 15 seconds of rest. Guys, we're gonna go into that static V up with that bicep curl. Okay, we're going back to the mats. We can do this. We've done 40 seconds. It's gonna be seem so. So it's gonna seem quicker. You got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, guys. Right into that V up, bicep curl, and then overhead press. Slow and controlled for the overhead press. Working a lot of core to keep your body up. 18 seconds. Come on. Looking good. That's it, Dave. Come on. Nice job, Brenda. Extend those legs out if you can. 2 and 1. Good. Okay. Diagonal front raise. Okay. I'm sticking with the light dumbbell. I got 30. 2, 1. Going from hip to corner. Corner to hip. Here we go. Reverse order it. Good. Keep those hips squared front. Ah. Feeling our shoulders tonight. Okay, halfway. We're 20 seconds. A little less than that now. 15. Bring that dumbbell right to shoulder height. 8. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. This is our prone body weight with that row, followed by the swimmer. Woo. Okay. We got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. We're going into the row, lifting the upper back, muscle the lower back, and going to swimmers. So bringing those elbows back to squeeze those shoulder blades back together. Extend those arms tonight. Push those arms. Arms are straight. Coming back to the swimmer. There it is. Nice, Brenda. Good. Woo! Good. Working that lower back. So good for you. A lot of people forget about the lower back because there's not a lot of exercises and equipment to hit it. This is one you can do. 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. Okay, next, guys, we're going to go with that squat with the forward press. So you're in that sumo squat position. I got 3, 2, and 1. Pressing out. Good, as we stand. That's it, guys. Looking strong. Prove to ourselves that we can go for a minute. 40 seconds, don't have anything on us. 15 seconds. Here you go, press that weight through the chest. Keep that chest up. Here you go. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, this is our dumbbell row with that reverse Y. Here we go. We got 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Row and that reverse fly. So that reverse fly is only going right to shoulder height and squeezing those shoulder blades back. Keeping that chest up. Halfway. 15. Got 10. Slight little bent in your elbows for that reverse fly. You got 3, 2, 1. Oh my word. Okay, this is our dumbbell lateral lunge. Followed by that single arm lateral raise. You got 4, 3. Got 20 seconds per side starting now. Keep that chest up. Send back into the glute. Come right to shoulder height. Send back into the glute. Got 10 seconds left on the side. You got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch. Switching sides as you lunge to the other glute. Watch that knee. You want to sit behind that knee. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. This is our dumbbell tricep extension next. Here we go, guys. We got 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Guys, we're done after this. Woo! There you go. Nice little build today. Get 8 seconds left on this side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Switch the other side. This is it, guys. We're done after this. 15. You can do it. Hold it there. Stay up a little bit longer. You got 8 seconds coming. You can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Good build. Okay, let's stretch, guys. Let's stay there to the ground because we gotta stretch those shoulders out. That's a lot of shoulders. Yeah. Okay, so what we're gonna do, this is a good one for shoulders. You're gonna be in a tabletop position. You're gonna reach through under your other arm. And then, so I like to sit back into my hips first. Sorry guys, sit back in your hips. Then reach under and then lay down. So you're gonna use your body weight kind of to stretch that shoulder. Take that time, follow your eyes to that hand that's going underneath the other arm. You should feel that stretch in your shoulder blade. Good, okay, let's do the other side. Same thing, you're gonna sit back into the heels, reach under the other arm, follow your eyes with the arm, and lay down on the arm. Just tap it. Just want a little pressure so you can get that stretch in your shoulder blade. Sitting back into the heel. Breathe. Okay. Guys, let's do a cat-cow. So you're gonna round the upper back as far as you can. This should feel really good. Round it up, let it, hold it there. You wanna hold, you're gonna wait until the shoulders expand. Now let's drop our hips, lift the chin. Good, now let's do it again. Round the upper back, draw the belly button up. And drop the hips, lift the chin. Good. All right, next what we're gonna do is just sit back into child's pose. Reach out those hands, reach them out as far as you can because you wanna stretch out those shoulder blades. Rest the head down on the mat between your arms. Good. Okay, guys, next what we're gonna do, you're gonna be in a kneeling position just like this, but we're gonna stretch our triceps. So bring that one arm behind, grab that elbow first, just grab it first, hold it right there. Now lean to the opposite direction. So I'm have it my right, I'm leaning to my left. So you should feel that stretch in your lats. Okay, good, let's change the other. Grab the other tricep, hold it first. Now let's lean, stretching that lat muscle. Okay, let's expand those arms out, round the upper back, push those arms as far as you can. Now let's draw our arms back into like a goalpost, or they call this cactus. Good. And guys, you're done. Nice job.